walking through walls. We've seen this trick before.
Or not seen it. Sorry.
This is different. This time, I can't even pick up zero-point emissions.
Well, the arm that pulled Severin through the wall seemed pretty visible.
That's the problem. I couldn't detect it until I saw it. And I still can't tell you if the intruder is on board or not.
Was it protecting Severin from us or us from Severin?
Let's just assume the worst, okay? It's bad, and we can't see it.
Maybe we don't have to see it.
How much do you weigh?
Excuse me?
The ship. How much does it weigh?
Ah, because the intruder's mass will distort my mass. That's how we can detect it.
Right, you are.
I'll monitor any gravitational hiccups in my AG field. Activating shipwide mass sensors. My power is being diverted and concentrated onto the OBS deck.
Now, anybody can pull a rabbit out of an empty hat, huh? But how about a rabbit's foot?
Bravo!
Thank you. Thank you. Or even better than a rabbit's foot, how about a gerbil?
Oh, my!
Ta-da! We made him disappear.
Bravo!
Thank you. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. Take a bow, Ambassador. All right. Now let's see what else we can make disappear. What do you think, Ambassador?
I'm flooding the ops deck with sensor energy. I can't stop it.
It'll microwave everyone to death.
Harper, get them out of there!
He can't hear you.
Yay! What's wrong with your ship? We're being irradiated.
No, fear not. It's all part of the magic. Remember, Admiral, right this way, please. Remember, magic is not logical. Magic is magical. It's all part of the illusion.
And why are your doors sealed?
They're not. It's the old sticky doors trapped in a room gag. It's designed to create the illusion of mass hysteria. Good job, people. Now, give me a moment and watch as I try to get them open. Ta-da.
Follow us.
Let's go. All right, come on.
Just hold on, everything will be fine.
Glad that's over. Guess the cat's out of the bag, huh?
You think?
Dylan wants them in the Slipstream Control Center.
The Slipstream Control Center?
For their protection.
You put us in your Slipstream core to protect us. So what's next? The nuclear reactor to save our lives?
It contains three layers of bulkheads. And truly, sir, it is safer than where you are standing right now.
Friends, let's not panic or bicker with each other. Surely we can stay together and follow instructions, hmm? Let's all act like adults here.
Yeah, come on, let's go, people. Hold hands with your buddy. Come on, hold hands with your buddy. Move it along. Move it along.
Come along.
That's right, thank you,
man. Take care. No need to worry.
Move along.
Please.
Gold stars for everybody. Show's over. Don't worry, the captain's got everything under control. He's got everything under control, right?
That's right.
Keep up, no lagging behind.
You see, everything's
hey, you in the back. Meet chance too. Come on.
I'm guessing he'll choose a high visibility target. Probably Zhukov.
That's one nomination Zhukov doesn't want.
I don't like the idea of using live bait, but it's the only way.
Dylan, I think it's here.
Arabia like cattle to a sausage shop.
I won't go further.
Stay here. We'll be in slipstream control.
You're as scared as the little one.
Absolutely. Or doesn't that make sense?
Gentlemen, gentlemen!
Very strong.
Madam Prevor. You all right?
Yes.
What is that thing?
We don't know.
You don't know?
Then I say, we get to our transports, call our ships, and go home.
No, that's exactly what they want, to break us apart.
Captain Hunter's right. There's strength in the Commonwealth, and no place safer than on the Andromeda.
So, where's your protection now?